Students at Bemidji High School were able to see different career booths on display today. The high school hosted their first career fair, which was actually a rescheduled event from the high school's registration fair that typically takes place prior to registration. The fair had booths from over 80 Bemidji Academy leads and community partners. The event was for students in the 8th grade through 12th grade and their families to get a sense of different career paths.
We have jobs right now with not many qualified applicants, and we want to return to the investment for our community and our partners by having a pipeline of qualified workers for their businesses.
Stefanich says the academies are exploratory and that they want their students to get a taste of different career paths.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.